Hey everyone, it's Laura Myers for CMS-Connected. Today, Sitecore announced it has expanded its partnership with Microsoft to now offer its entire Sitecore Cloud platform on Microsoft Azure. What does this mean for marketers? They can now harness the power of Sitecore Cloud with the velocity of Microsoft Azure, ultimately giving them the advantage of faster time to market with a low total cost of ownership. Here to discuss this announcement more in depth, I have Ryan Donovan, Senior Vice President, Product Management at Sitecore. Hello, Ryan. How's your day going today?
I'm doing terrific for a rainy Monday here in Seattle.
Hopefully all that rain will have your city looking extra green and gorgeous once the sun comes out. So through this expansion of the longstanding partnership Sitecore has with Microsoft, what are the biggest benefits customers should be excited to take advantage of?
I think the main benefit they're going to take advantage of is a significantly reduced infrastructure complexity. We've removed a number of the moving pieces and parts from the stack by going native Azure platform as a service. And that just results in a significantly simpler set of infrastructure for a customer or partner.
As the bar for experience grows higher and more complex, it's great to see you're in effect making the creation of experience much simpler. How is this new expansion going to address the trends or challenges in the current market?
So I see a couple of key trends and challenges that are facing a lot of our customers today. The first of which is time to value. And so rather than having to go through a very complex infrastructure build, this is literally a click and deploy. Go get a cup of coffee, go get lunch, come back, it's up and running. And then from an ongoing perspective, the amount of maintenance that's required is significantly reduced because you're not dealing with, say, Patch Tuesday, for example, times a bunch of VMs every month. It's just there and it works. And then a lot of our customers also see challenges around scale up and scale out. And, you know, this is one of the beauties of Azure Platform as a Service is the fact that that's effectively an instantaneous operation, you know, and you can even set that up to be, you know, done through and on an automated basis by just looking at rules. So you can say, okay, traffic's going up, let's throttle up.
It's great to have that agility, as you mentioned, to keep up with the pace of business. It's said many are adopting the cloud without a full understanding of its benefits or how to utilize it most effectively. What part does Sitecore hope to play in addressing that concern?
So I think what we're trying to do is making sure that we have a cloud offering that fits every particular customer or partner scenario. So if you think of our offering, we've got multiple tiers to it. We've got at the bottom of the stack, we've got, you know, our Azure Toolkit, which is really aimed at a sophisticated, you know, partner or customer that has a significant, you know, IT operational sophisticated IT department, but they still want to take full advantage of Azure Platform as a Service and the simplicity and performance and scale benefits that it brings. The next level up, we have Azure Marketplace, which gives you that nice graphical user interface and one-click deploy and manage type of thing. You still are in full control. And then at the very highest tier of offering, we have Sitecore Managed Cloud, which is where our own operations team uses these same building blocks in order to, you know, manage the infrastructure for you, so you don't even have to think about it.
That's a very understandable way to break it down, Ryan. Thank you. In fact, that's all the questions I have. So thank you for all your thoughts today.
Terrific. Thanks so much. It's been great catching up with you.
Wonderful catching up with you as well. That was Ryan Donovan, Senior Vice President, Product Management at Sitecore, discussing their newly announced expansion with Microsoft. For more breaking news in the industry, make sure you always check back with us here at CMS-Connected.